I told you the other day I drank the last one. That was the last, that was the thing I was drinking. Yeah, I know, I was talking to Carrie for a minute. I was still stuffing my face full, too. I checked him a minute ago. Oh, yeah. Why does it need another vote? Why? Probably up there on the wrecked galleon. Here's five. I picked them up though. No. I was trying to get him to eat some sausage, but he said no, he wanted pizza. Ooh, anchor balls. Active port with a sloop at it behind us, or on the other side of the island. You're probably anxious to finish up the cargo run, so I imagine. So close. There's three cannonballs up top of the galleon. We might not have enough cannonball for it. It's fun jumping from the top of this island. Hey Jack, how's it going, buddy? There. Yeah. If Sang up there would have, stayed on the boat. I was hoping he was here at first, then I looked over. We gotta try to con him into playing with us more often where he can actually learn and be of use. I like playing on a galleon, it's fun. No, I was using that as a bargaining chip. Bargaining chip to eat the chewy. Up to you though. Yeah, 50 ought to be good for now. Oh, you want me to set anything? Cannons? Wheel? Capstan? I really like that figurehead. Yeah. I'm doing good, Jack. I'm just stuffing my face full of egg and sausage sandwich. Alrighty, we can come back to the cargo. It could be a solo, dude. Here, do you want the anchor balls? I'll put them in the top barrel. Sounds good. Drop my anchor balls in that top barrel up there. Alrighty. Yeah, I appreciate the views, Jack. Notice you've been playing some mobile games and streaming some mobile games. Oh, I must have been blind. Looked like the wind was going the other direction. Speaking of flags, they have none. Jolly Roger. PUBG, huh? I haven't played that one yet. I've been meaning to. I know there's been a lot of excitement over that game for a while. Kiddos really like Fortnite, so... that seems to be the most popular game in the house. Sounds good. Sounds like the master plan. I better pick up supplies. Banana up. Yeah, just in case you get to the island or something and need them. Easy mode, engage. Yep. Yeah, please. We're almost into NPC range. They are already anchored. Ooh, I ate that one. He hit me with the cannonball. It's hard to do a drive-by on the suit. Something I don't have a lot of practice at, really. Rig and Galleon are different. Coming back, possibly. You're still at the island. I'll come back though. Shouldn't be too far. I never got a chance to get in repairs. I was trying to load the peace ball after you jumped off. Then they shot me off the cannon. I run back up because it just took a little slither of health. I run back up and get hit again, and that one killed me.
Press a button.
No, it's not a button. Oh yeah, that sucks, Jack. I mean, you could try turning all the graphics down to cursed. Have you tried that? No. Cannonball. Direct hit. Oh, we're all the way on the west side of the map. I think. Yeah, I shouldn't have gone for the camera. That was the thing. I should have just stayed on the boat driving it and... Oh, we're at Kraken's Fall. Let's see. That fort was... We were at Galleon's Grave, so it was Skull Keep to the north by northwest. We're gonna have to drive by the fort anyways on the way back up. I got another one already, I think. Just over here of the just off the left side. He got lucky with that cannonball. I shouldn't have been on the cannon, no. That was the thing. He was unloading into us with the cannon, and I should have just waited for you to kill him instead of going to load the peace ball and... There's a rowboat over there. We really need it. Oh, it's a busted up rubber. Did you already pick up the cargo? Is there any cloth? Damn it. I guess I'll just try to get the boat a little closer then. To the north by northwest. Skull Keep. I think that's in the neighborhood too. Yeah, my views kind of come and go, Jack. I've been getting quite a few playing American Truck Simulator lately. I guess I'm gonna kind of bring it over there between those rocks. Or isn't there another beach section over here to the right? wasn't so sure I could fit this in between the rocks. I'll give it a try. No, I'm not, because of the rum. Damn rum. Yeah, it's crazy how many people love that game. Just to the right, there's a little cut between the rocks you can squeeze through. Oh, that was really close on the cloth. Make sure you don't go underwater. Every time I hit the water, it's make sure you're like when you're walking back to the water, you're going on the sand or something. Like you hit a rock, I guess, and it's jumping down and going underneath. Might from this side. Every time I went that side, it went. I mean, I think they're okay, they just can't get wet anymore at all. They got water stains on them. They still say luxurious, so. Luxurious. better than mine. You bitches east, you say yes to the north. You suck, bro. You suck. You didn't happen to see what their cargo situation or supply situation was looking like, did you? We should have just went back. I mean, if they had supplies and... That's Xbox kids for you too, man. Like, almost everybody on console, they all say the same shit. Oh, you suck, bro, you suck, blah, blah, blah. They all have the same play style. Yeah, we never even got a chance to patch one hole from either them or the NPCs. I hate that. It drives me nuts. Yeah, hopefully you get some more of your audience back there, Jack. I know it can kind of be frustrating sometimes when you start losing views. YouTube decided to censor one of my videos yesterday because of the music inside of American Truck Simulator. So I guess I'll have to play the game without the music. It's kind of corny, if you ask me. Sure. Sounds good. Yeah, I'd prefer to be done with cargo runs too. I've already done my 200. Not a problem. You helped me too. That was a crunchy park. $350? Yeah, they're still $350. Yeah, it's too much of a hassle, looking for the no copyright music. I know YouTube's got its own... has its own, library of uncopyrighted music. But I'm against copyrights. Hey, they just finished the fort.
Yes?
Excuse me.
Good day.
But yeah, I mean, I could play music in the background on the computer. That's not an issue. It's just, I guess all my music has copyright. And copyright is brain damage. I don't like or approve of copyrights in any way, shape, or form. Alright, so Devil's Roar. Due east. I guess we need to go a bit to the south. Southeast. We should be up here enough if you want to go ahead and pop. Well, see, that's the thing, Jack. I was playing from an online radio station that is built into the game, American Truck Simulator. So, I mean, I'm fairly sure that it wasn't really copywritten. Or if it was, I mean, there was some kind of old music. If it was, it should have not really made a difference because, I mean, it's part of the game. I filed a dispute claim with YouTube, and I could always go through and remove all the sounds or whatever from that video. It's just frustrating. I'll be alright though. Hey, you good for me to good long enough for me to head out and smoke a cigarette real quick? Alright. Won't be too long, it's snowing out there. Cold. I'll be right back. Come back. Oh boy, volcano. I turned this a little bit to the south, I guess, to get a little distance. And Omaro is just to the left. I keep checking out these little islands every time I'm over here. Hoping to find that box. I would like to see it once at least. Ooh, that was close. We might have taken some damage. There's a whole cluster flying at us. I guess instead of aimbotting the cannons, now they just throw them at you in clusters. I wish there was a skull fort over here. That'd be cool. Yeah, royal pin in the ass, but it would be pretty cool. I imagine it would be fairly rewarding too. Oh, the game. that's cruddy. Can't even stream the game. I didn't know there was a game in the water. Oh yes I did. I did know that. It's been a while. Yeah, my bad, man. I'm just confused. Forgot that there was a video game of it.
Great day to do business.
There are no cargo runs. I don't think. Hold on. Anyways, let me see. Oh yeah, there are cargo runs. I'm sorry. I forgot there's no typical merchant quests over here.
Get going. We have an empire to build.
It's been a while since I've done one of these. guess to the south. I got one more. There is a rowboat sitting here with two sleeping sorrows, chests of sorrows. It is a trap. They probably got the boat stuck and didn't even bother. Take it. That's almost 3,000 right there. And a free rowboat. Busted up one, but a rowboat nonetheless. Cannons. Yep. 70,000. Yeah, I got a ways to go on the Athena's level 7, so I'm going to grab them.
Don't you soil those cells?
Alrighty. Yeah, he is. Like, back in the corner, I can't see my dude doing anything. The character just disappears. Stay in the first person. It'd be pretty cool if you could, like, cut the rope and the cells go full. Yeah, I saw those bulls come whizzing by. Wish there was a way you could turn on or turn off friendly fire things or whatever. Yeah. Yep. I believe that's the southeast of the regular world. So just due west. Almost walk off the pier to the boat. Almost. Devil's Ridge, that's just due west, right next door. Jumped in to get some water too. Oops. Skelly Galleon to the left. We're going to the right. Keep the ship. See you later, Jack. I guess we could still turn around if we need to. A lot of open sea between here and there. Good idea. Just start rolling over there. Probably not a bad idea to just go ahead and put everything in there now, except for the plant. Oh, I mean, I guess you could take the plant too. Just water it and remove it. storm up ahead too, but I think it's a distance out. Yeah, just trying to stick that in dynamite. That's where the money is. Peterbilt. And I'm still kind of salty about losing that. All the progress I had done. I didn't get too far into it though. I just fully upgraded my one garage and had a couple drivers going for me. But I was in debt. And that was the one thing that was killing me. I kept taking loans from the bank, but I know better than to do that this time. This time I'm gonna deck my truck out. Start making money and doing it all on my own, I guess. Start taking loans when I buy a second and third garage. If I even need to then. That was a new feature. I thought it was a bug the other day. I was like, somebody's ringing my damn bell. The bottle quest flashing over there. It is just to the other side of this peninsula. Sure. Thank you. Did you water it in the room? Water the, I don't think so. Sweet. Legendary. We need to start running some voyages with the Reaper's flag up now. I guess whenever you come back. That'd get us some PvP practice, I'm sure. Then we can start dominating at the forts. The forts are a little bit more complicated because you have to fight off the NPCs and the players. If you're a player and you get there first and park your boat, it's not so bad. Could we break it up or dissolve it? Mm-hmm. What was that? Yeah, not a problem, man. I'm just hanging off too for a little bit. It is. I was